Hey there, it's Paul Feig, the director of Last Christmas, and I'm taking you on a little tour of all of our locations where we shot our movie. Here we are in Seven Dials. It's called Seven Dials because seven streets meet in the middle there. And this is the scene where Kate was running to her audition. And we did this very guerrilla style. And we had Amelia waiting over there and said, like, all right, and action, you run. And she just ran through traffic. And so it was a very real scene of London. Bridges Place, or as you remember from the movie, Fat Man Squeeze. This is when Tom is taking Kate around on their first night together. This is indeed the narrowest alley in all of London. Right now we're on Philpot Lane, and right up there you can see the mice that Tom points out to Kate. They're in one place in London that's miles away from here. They come around that corner there and they're suddenly downtown. So the magic of movie making happening right before you. So what we shot on Lombard Street here is actually where he takes her around and shows her some of the sights that are above eye level. One of the things he shows her is the grasshopper, and there it is right there. The embankment. This is where we shot Tom and Kate basically hanging out. We had a bench that we brought in that we built up on this little fake platform to look like it was here, but it wasn't really here. The whole thing was shot in London. It's a love letter to London. So my gift to you is the city of London, which is a gift to us all.